I am Pradosh Pal from Calcutta, graduated from Government College of Art and Craft in the year 1988. I was a teacher in Academy of Fine Arts about 10 years. After graduation, I faces many different styles in my painting and experience lot of excitement in my paintings. Mainly I am a painter, but sometimes I do videography, photography too, photography also, and installation also. Last couple of years, my paintings are in mostly black and white. My thoughts are better expressed in black and white, I guess. Nature and loneliness in a nutshell in my subject in painting. I tried to manifest how insignificant human existence in against the endless expanse of nature. In the endless horizon, sometimes you may find a lonesome hero, sometimes a piece of bone, sometimes a lonely man, helpless against the unforgiving landscape. Man with his extreme audacity, halt with his power and superiority. But times come for them to bow down to the nature, I think.